my dear friends. I'm glad to see you on my channel. And I have an interesting video for the newer. After watching the series Magnificent Century, many people are probably very interested to know what the sultans and other heroes of the series look like in reality. I decided to satisfy your curiosity. Moreover, I wanted to revive the portraits of individuals who entered the history of the Ottoman Empire. I will not show everyone, only those who are most familiar to you. Be sure to watch this video to the end, and you will see what the real heroes of the Magnificent Century of the Ottoman Empire looked like. Osman Gazi, first official Sultan of the Ottoman Empire. Sultan Mehmet the Conqueror, also known as Mehmet Fatih. Sultan Bayezid II, son of Mehmet the Conqueror. Sultan Selim the Terrible, known to the world as Selim Yavuz, father of Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent. Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent, 10th Sultan of the Ottoman Empire. Sultan Selim II, son of Suleiman and Hürrem. Shahzada Mustafa, son of Sultan Suleiman and Mahadevran Sultan. Sultan Ahmed I, husband of Qasim Sultan, father of Sultan Osman II, Sultan Ibrahim and Sultan Murad IV. Sultan Osman II, son of Sultan Ahmed I. Valide Hafsa Sultan, mother of Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent. Hisiki Harem Sultan, the legal wife of Suleiman the Magnificent. Mahadevran Sultan, former concubine of Sultan Suleiman and mother of Shahzada Mustafa. Valide Hisiki Nurbanu Sultan, the legal wife of Sultan Selim II and the mother of Sultan Murad III. Valide Qasim Sultan, wife of Sultan Ahmed I. Miraimas Sultan, daughter of Suleiman the Magnificent and Harem Sultan. Valide Turhan Sultan, concubine of Sultan Ibrahim the Mad and mother of Sultan Mehmet IV. Sultan Mehmet IV, the son of Turhan Sultan and Sultan Ibrahim the Mad. Ibrahim Pasha, friend of Sultan Suleiman, military commander and Grand Vizier of the Ottoman Empire. Melkichoglu Bali Bey, military leader and Sultan's aide, cousin of Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent. And that's all for me. Friends, how do you like this video? Was it interesting to look at the animated portraits of the historical heroes of the series? Share your experience in the comments below this video. I thank you for watching. Give this video a like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And continue to stay with me so as not to miss new interesting stories about the Ottoman Empire. See you soon.